Good morning all. This is the tile and I have designed it in this way. I have explained you in the previous video how to form the center by tracking the cross section of this diagonals. You have to just draw the diagonals, take the center, and from there you have to take the circle, right? So I have drawn the circle with the help of compass, and the next part is to draw the intricate design. Now this design you can draw as per your wish, not necessary that the way I have drawn you have to draw. You can draw as many flowers you want. I have drawn in cross section some flowers, and the next procedure is to fill this design. So you can see I have drawn flowers here, I have drawn flowers here. So this border is it should be uniform, and then you can draw the center one. Thank you.